So the funny thing is, years ago, I...